enforcement reported flooding in the city of Mora with several roads closed in the city due to high water with some vehicles stranded. This is the result of 4 to 7 inches of rain which fell between 4 a.m. and 7 a.m. this morning across northeast Mille Lacs and northern Kanabec counties. As the rain eases this morning, this water will slowly recede. Some locations that will experience flooding include Mille Lacs Lake, Mora, Brunswick, Isle, Ogilvie, Watkin, Creston, Quamba, Knife Lake,